It all starts with an interview with Ashley Kang. I wouldn't do that to you, Rogue. I'm not doing that anymore, but I'm really...
J'y sadid. Make him lose.
They're on the Nexus. The winless will be winless no longer. Rogue Larson and Melrun trying to take out Daniel, but they simply can't do it. He's keeping them busy. I think the Nexus is being focused down. It's being hit down. Astralis take down the undefeated Rogue.